Old News Sketch, Jealous Julie, by Ada Jones and Len Spencer, Edison Records.
I can't help being jealous of Jim. As I live, there he is now talking to a woman. He kissed her. Oh, how I'd like to scratch her eyes out. He's coming this way. He didn't see me. Jim, I mean Mr. Johnson.
Say, Lucky, I was just on my way from meeting.
Meeting who?
Why, I don't thoroughly understand your inquisition. To what who do you inference?
That female person you just left so confectionarily.
Oh, I want you to meet her.
I don't desire her familiarity.
Well, she carries her head just as high, too.
Yes, I noticed she had a very long neck.
You'll have to admit she looked lovely in that gown.
I'll admit that the gown looked lovely.
Did you notice the diamonds in her ears, how large they were?
Yes, I noticed she had large ears.
That lady was my...
She's no lady.
Take care, woman. That lady was my married sister.
Well, I don't care. You didn't have to kiss her.
Oh, is that it? Say, Julie, you's acting foolish.
Well, Jim, I just can't help it, and you know why.
No, I don't. Tell me the reason.
Because I'm jealous, and I'm the one.
Yeah.
Jealous. Everybody's heard,
yes,
that I'm jealous of your eyes and your nose and your clothes. I'm jealous of all the places that you go.
Uh-huh.
I'm jealous from my head to my feet.
Mm-hmm.
Jealous, get home on the beat.
Yes.
When I know that a load in your eyes ain't for nobody else.
Why, say, don't you know, Julie, that jealousy is a green-eyed monster? Now, you never noticed nothing green about me.
No, I notice you're always broke, if that's the green you mean. Oh, I know that I give you a... Thank you.